Zoro didn't use one of his most powerful techniques for over 300 episodes. In episode 24, when Zoro is fighting Mihawk, he pulls out a secret technique that he calls 3,000 Worlds. At this point, this is his most powerful move yet, so why does he not use it for another 300 episodes? Because the next time we see 3,000 Worlds is when Zoro is fighting Orbs. For a technique that seems to be one of Zoro's best, why does he hardly ever use it? There's not really any true explanation, so this is why